some of the windings on this motor actually look a little bit dark.